Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity. offline. Please attach generator modules manually, then return to the station.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Centrifuge activated. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Now get out of there and focus.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great. How much time we have left?
Thank you. Can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the root and found some reports from the colonists who were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Restarted by all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. Off this ship, it's not safe.
Thank you. Finally, some time to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take his
Edison up from the planet crack. We'll be says unless he stops.
Got it. Working on Isaac. Meet me at the bridge. You can hear here than I can.
Thank you.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get to the ship.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker.
I don't know anything about that. It's in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammond out.
Solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids come. Trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, and the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute some boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die.
up here immediately! Guns are useless!
Make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church! Terence! Please!
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor! Heretic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him! No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Yeah.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. It could be dangerous.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Thank you.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Control system suction box rerouted. Reading.
To the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there. This is Temple. It's fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics.
Defense system now online.
All right, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto-targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit. Going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
is, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time. Flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Find me a